Oh my God, Liverpool beat Watford 5-0 and I am so cold, it's ridiculous. Let's talk to people, let's keep moving. James, Steve,
calm down.
How are we? Can we feel our extremities?
No, I'm really
cold. But my fingers are falling off.
Honestly, mate, am I just huddled to keep warm?
Yeah, let's just huddle together for warmth. Like, it was, we absolutely battered them tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Battered them.
We Salah, the Egyptian king.
He is the Egyptian king. He is indeed.
Mo Salah.
Right, yeah, so he scored loads of goals. Is there a better forward in the world, apart from, you know, the obvious ones, than Mo Salah?
No, Mo Salah, best football player in the world. I'm saying it right here.
Absolutely amazing. Steve, he's unbelievable. Yeah, every week I come here, and I shouldn't do it, but I have that little doubt. You know, he doesn't score, like, didn't score a goal the other week, and you think, what if he doesn't score a goal this week?
And then he runs around six of them and just pots in the bottom corner. It's weird, like, you know what he reminds me of? Like Hazard, but well better. In that he just stands still, walks about saying, I'm Mo Salah, I'm boss. Give me the ball. And then he gets it, and then he switches on, he goes.
Yeah.
And before you know it, he scores fucking four goals.
Yeah.
Poor Danny Ings, but we forget about that. Mo Salah scored four.
Danny Ings, right. Will Danny Ings ever score another goal for Liverpool? What can we do? Can we all do a collective prayer for Danny Ings while we're here? Please score a goal, Danny.
Come on, Danny. He was almost apologetic when he scored.
Christopher Pager!
Just for the record, Danny Ings is winning us the European Cup.
Yeah.
He's going to score the winner in the European Cup final. You heard it here first, seriously.
Right, anyone going to shout for a non-Mo Salah man of the match?
Andy Robertson
from Nashville. Come on, get over here. Andy Robertson, belter of a shout. He was great, tackling back and getting forward into the box.
He didn't put a foot wrong. But it was like a 50-yard pass he made to Mo Salah's feet, didn't have to move.
Yeah.
But everything else he's done right, defensively, solid. He's just so reliable now. So reliable. He had a good game as well. he's got to be one of the first players on Klopp's.
Absolutely. A lad from relegated Hull as well. Keep saying it.
What a player. Absolutely phenomenal.
Absolutely. You said Bobby Firmino. Bobby Firmino.
Yeah, Bobby, he worked his socks off, he really did. He obviously got a goal, and he just worked hard the entire match, and he would lose the ball now and then, but he really worked hard to get it back each time.
Absolutely,
so
top class. Right, are we going to knock Man City out for the year? Come on, man! We're never going to stop from Paris not to take it! We won the fucking law! Mighty Reds are the best team in the world. Subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much, everyone. Get in. See you soon.